And here we go with Second Son Part 3. Always like giving you the intros. I'll try and not talk as much this time. I've been told that the game speaks for itself, and if I've got anything to add, I'll pipe up when appropriate. I've tried to fiddle my mic settings so it might be louder, it might be quieter. It's difficult to tell. Anyway.
I hit the spot. Oh, lazy girl. You have people to see and powers to steal.
Okay, promise you won't be mad. But the good news is you can start without me.
Oh, face the danger alone? Gee, that is good news.
Listen, I found out a major drug shipment came in a couple days ago, and it's stored on some boats there at the marina.
All right, on some boats at a marina. It's all the details I need.
It's a big shipment, so it'll probably be houseboats. And this group uses a dolphin as sort of their mark, so I look for anything on a boat with a dolphin on it.
Better.
But don't wait for me.
Poor.
You never know when they'll start off.
Very
with that
poor.
Stuff.
So what held you up?
Girl stuff.
Ew, what kind of girl stuff?
Putting some serious hurt on this drug dealing scumbag until he sold out his friends and told me all about this goddamn drug shipment.
Fetch, I'm on the docks.
And I'm here on the roof. What, you couldn't wait a few more minutes?
This is why I hate working with girls.
I see somebody!
Fetch?
I told you, I got your ass covered like a pair of sizes.
Yep, thanks, got it.
Did she just say parasite? I don't even. Ugh, dumbass game. Thanks for the help. Oof, very low health, obviously. I obviously don't know what I'm doing. Ah. You gotta look at the map, you dumbass. God damn it. Let's check out these boats. What am I playing?
Thanks, got it.
Obviously not really doing a good job of controlling the area. I don't quite see why I need to have about 30 people attacking me at once, but apparently I do.
I want to hear those balls go cry.
Yeah, drugs. Hey, Fetch, I'm gonna tag all the boats with drugs to make it easier for you to know which one to take out.
Hey, can't you ever go like 5 minutes without tagging stuff?
This is so dumb.
He looks like he's up to no good.
Now I know your weakness. There you go. Made it easy for you.
Can we just take a break from shooting at me for, you know, a couple of seconds? There are way too many people on these boats around here. I mean, if there was this many people just hanging around, the police would be going crazy.
Took me so long. Fetch, you said dolphin, but clearly this is a porpoise. That's a common mistake.
Oh, come off it! At least we don't have to redo everything. Never-ending bad guy syndrome.
Hey, look at
shut up, brah.
See things differently now.
Slap that bitch!
Oh, come on! Seriously!
It took me so long, Fett.
Oh, this game. It's like you can barely do anything. Yeah, we see that guy. We've always seen that guy. We keep seeing this guy. This guy, you know? Excuse me, while I go and get all the drug dealers in all the tri-state area. So we can all hang out and just shoot this kid. And hey, the police, they don't turn up!
Oh, for God. Well, No wonder it took me so long. Fetch, you said dolphin, but clearly this is a porpoise. It's a common mistake.
This is why I hate working with boys.
This is why I hate hearing the same crap repeated over and over again. Okay, we've done this. Oh, great. Excuse me.
I heard something.
Okay, what houseboat? This isn't a houseboat, so... Okay.
Fetch?
I told you, I got your ass covered like a pair of size.
Yeah, thanks, got it. Fetch, you didn't tell me there'd be girls at this party.
Oh, I heard. Dealers must be using their...
You guys are class. Pretty big shipment. What, you mean to have all these hundreds of people hanging around? Yeah, drugs. Yeah.
Hello? Any women of ill repute being held hostage on this boat against their will?
Wait, okay. Get the hell out of here, you schmuck. Who said I was fighting? Can I get out there?
Uh-oh. Looks like we stirred up a hornet's nest back here at the warehouse.
Coming.
Jeez, you just... What is with you people? Oh, jeez. That deal with everybody? Yeah, that got most of the job done. Sweet.
So, ready to storm the castle?
I'd say we wait him out. To us.
Oh, good. Sit and wait. My favorite strategy.
And why don't you join me on the roof here and enjoy the fireworks? I'm about to light up all the drugs.
Welcome to the next generation, where you get spammed by enemies and you can't walk in the water.
You ready? Let's light up the bay.
I suppose neon is an element, but okay. Okay, can we go home now? I'm hungry.
Well, that's three less evil dolphin boats in the world.
Three less porpoise boats. Don't worry, it's a common mistake.
Charming.
Z, wake up. They're on the move. Probably moving some stuff to their main location. We should follow them. Let them lead us to it.
Do we gotta? I hate following movies.
We should stick to the rooftop so we don't spook them. We just gotta be careful not to lose them.
Hey, Fetch, can I ask you a personal question about that DUP detention center?
Curtin K?
Yeah, that's the one.
No. I mean, what do you want to know? There were maybe 400, maybe 500 of us. A few of us were separated out.
What?
I was one of the separated.
What? Get the hell out of the way.
Separated, you know? Curtain Cave was hell. It was also home.
Actually, I was just gonna ask if it had a pool.
You're a jackass, you know that?
Yeah, so I've heard.
They pulled into the alley. This must be the place.
All right, so what's the plan?
Get them?
Get them isn't a plan.
What the hell?
Truck.
Oh, whoops. Guess I shouldn't try to blow it up then. Ah! Beware the car! Doom! Yeah, whatever, jeez.
Alright, ladies. Emma, let's go. Yes, the bad men are gone. Go. Live. Love, just not professionally.
If you want to get clean, now's the time. There won't be any more drugs on the street. Don't screw it up. And they're gone.
Yeah, forget about it.
Do you think a couple of low-life bioterrorists will ever get thanked for saving people?
Yeah. I think you might have saved me.
Oh. So what, are you gonna give up on your whole ritualistic murdering of drug dealers? It's like half your charm.
Oh, yeah? What's the other half?
God knows.
Actually, that was it. You just the one.
Don't worry, I'm not giving up on my passions. Just finding some new ones.
Oh!
Like boxing.
Is that like your whole attempt at a tender moment? Ugh. You are a sentimental psychopath, aren't you?
Come on, let's just get the rest of these drugs in the harbor. Maybe we can get a few fish strung out.
Man, hook a dolphin.
Hey.
You like me.
Yeah, it was kind of funny. Crash the stash, brah.
Hey, just woke up. You were gone.
Yeah, I gotta go hook up with the other woman in my life.
Augustine, what does she have that I don't?
Concrete power?
You guys, I'm after the same thing.
By the way, I think your brother would have been real proud of what you... Of course! Well, I'm sure he would have loved me, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I think of it as...
Shut up. Right, neon, melee. Screw that. No, I only got 5 shots. Okay.
And drugs and dealers, he'd have been proud of his kid, sis. We done good, D. I'd like to see those lion-ass TV talkers make this look bad.
Give him a chance. Deadly Rampage! So where's the... Where's the shard then, huh? God, I'm not going bowling.
I got word of a ramped up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. Must think there's a conduit hiding there.
That sounds like the place to be.
Hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, Powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me, if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Now, there's a question. If people actually did have superpowers, would people freak out, or after, you know, having stuff on TV all the time, you know, or watching Heroes or whatever, would they be just like, oh hey, superheroes again? Would they really be that freaked out by it? I never really know. These questions are more asked of you. Answers on the back of a postcard. Where am I going? Wonderful thing about tickets is I'm the only one. We're going back to this place again. Because that's obviously where I want to go. I mean, come on. Superheroes are so deeply entrenched into Western LG, any modern civilization, I suppose, with the advent of those movies. But, it's not just Western. That I would... Oh, hello. Knock, knock. Right, up and over.
Target sighted! Up there!
Oh. Flare.
Oh, bad Grinning. Move, man.
Just kick it off. Oh, hey! Smoke powers.
This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets! So cheating!
Hold on.
Ha! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, Z.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds.
Be interesting if we actually ever get into that situation.
Relentless.
Of actually having superheroes. Doubt it, given, you know, government and everything. No, not the government. Let me just be. Alright.
Okay, that is a gap. Power is pretty useless right now, unless it's a launching pad.
Oh, hey, jeez. Give me half a sec, yeah? Doesn't get that far. Oh, that's annoying. Hey, anybody else? Oh, hello. No? Okay, well, screw you too then. Pretty sure I've thought about that one better.
Came in handy on the last bridge.
Knock, knock. I don't like your bridge. Hi, how you doing?
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
Give me somewhere to actually... Oh, come on! This is a goddamn problem with this game. Once you start getting shot at, you can't go anywhere. Oh, that shut them both up this time. I don't quite understand how that works, but hey. Get the hell out of here. What is that, like the evil tower?
You are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear... You've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's...
What are you supposed to be? Terra? Oh, battery's getting low. Finally, I stopped talking.
See? That wasn't hard.
Well, I don't know. God, Jesus, dude, you and your concrete, huh? God, you are just a... You're a really nasty guy, you know that. What the hell? Why didn't it shoot? Just like takes breaks or something? Fire, goddammit! What the hell is with that? I don't think you need to take half an hour just to shoot a single goddamn thing.
Oh,
shoot the goddamn thing.
I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Oh, yeah, you're not looking too great there, man.
Okay, so maybe I, lied about the neon thing, but... Listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to... leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but... enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea.
Doing this again?
Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
I kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me.
I disappoint myself.
No.
Go down. Okay. The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
That's fair.
What the?
I guess if you could stash, man. Thanks, cops. You just do goddamn nothing. Jesus.
Super-powered Superman.
Right, let's go and defeat this. What are these weird things? Are they sending out signals, yo? No. I wonder if they'd called it graffiti, they would have got a higher rating.
plan and an aerosol can.
Whoa. Where did you come from? How much concrete is too much concrete? I'd say any.
Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
Oh, see, I'm just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, seize control, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escaped conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh, well, why do you want him or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've routed up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Do you know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Yes.
Huh. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
Tasty.
Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath them?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Answer.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. But, you know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. You know what, on second thought, then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the convoy, though.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. You're closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes. Suckers. Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what's that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog.
Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day.
Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communication. But the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man. I think I'm gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
He drove right into a goddamn ambush. It was definitely rogue. We were able to get clear.
No, Eugene. I got something.
I'm telling you, whatever the hell it was is still up there. It's like nothing else I've ever heard before. You need to send out... Thank you.
empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans. Gene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are. That'll help. Okay, this is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does. Have I walked in on?
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
We'll be right back.